intact. Not bad so far. We got all the powder we need. Enough to trade.
You really want to put Black in the hands of anyone?
Anyone who ain't Scrotus. I need you to open a passage into the Dead Barrens for me to send caravans over. You get me one of them big fuel trucks out there and we'll pack it with explosives. It should make a big hole in that wall. You'll be able to feed your shooter and the Dead Barrens too. Now there's a convoy around. I'll show you where it usually runs.
Things looking up at last. At least a bit.
Keep an eye on the car.
Yes, gladly. It is my sacred place.
Thank you. work, driver.
I can do
keep
one,
it up
too.
And we're good.
This pain is driving me nuts and bolts.
I didn't so much escape as I just walked out. Workers don't just walk out. You don't want to go smelly. I don't care. I'd rather die on my own than in that place. The less crazy horns outside, the less we suffer in here.
Whispers down the way about some dune drifter fitting your looks. Supposed to be special.
Sure feels much safer outside now.
Lights will wrestle them. Get your piston out, sharpshooter!
Thank you.
Oh, yes, this stuff is awesome. Even Gut Gash was happy Star Trek.
No, I'm not hurting so bad no more. Less crazies outside.
Does some good, but I still don't trust you.